Okay, okay, boys, game number two. We are the Pumpkin Misty. Oh, and this. My apologies. That's never gonna happen ever again. That is a personal guarantee. It's just, you know, when mantling and vaulting are inside of this game, it just makes your boy just wanna squeal like a little hog. Right? I'm hoping that's something that you guys can understand and or relate to. Ashia. Akira? Okay. I want that. Don't know if I should heal. Oh, zipping up. That man zipping on up. Hey, are you? Hey, John. Hi, my name's John Carr. Oh, whoa. A little bit glitchy. Ah! You're fine. We re-engage. Why was that actually kind of a cool move? Wait. No! I know what to do. Oh, man's a travel blogger. Hey. Okay. We can do a maneuver like this. Where are we traveling to, my friend? Oh, hey, my friend. Don't shot at me. Oh, okay. Come on, input that heal, baby. Guys, I understand what might be on everyone's mind right now. Is PPS going to be able to go in clutch? Is he going to go in choke like what he always does? And all I can go and respond is absolutely not. We are going to go and rail these last two men. There is zero survivors, in my opinion. A lot of drop shotting going on. Don't shotty. Oh, he... He was pushing me with the DLQ. Oh, yeah, the bus... Ooh! These aren't the bus station boys. They are the black market boys. Oh, and the hounds have already went and been called in here, too. This dude was kind of third peeking me up here. Yo. It's kind of a sick move. Hey. Beautiful, if I can get that down. Sounds like other dudes are underneath here. Good, good. Oh, a little streamer mode. I am actually on streamer mode. This is one of the first times I'm ever on streamer mode, just because I didn't want anyone to interrupt me when I was unlocking the battle pass. Ooh, trickster. Okay, that dude is the real one. He's scanning. Oh, man, one inside. If I can hit on top of this, that's sick. Just gonna keep on moving here. Just big brain. Yo. Order. It's just being able to go and be a pumped user in that situation makes it that much worth it here, in my opinion. There's no other class that can go and be as fluid as it took to go and kill that gentleman. Way! Helicopter, please don't bust. Ooh, that man is the real man, and it seems like he went and used a trickster in order to go and kill, right? Oh, never mind. That dude is legitimate manly. This guy's right here. K9 unit incoming. Okay. Huh? No! Good. Okay, do this. Sir, are you gonna go in and revive your other dude? He just went and hopped out. He's scanning right now. If I go and see that being from 68 to 69, but she's just even standing still. 68 to 69. Yes. Yes. Oh, never mind. Watch. Wait. Oh. Oh, who is this? Hiya! I'm getting stuck up on everything right now. Holy smokes. Okay, this dude. He is botacious man-mate. The dogs are coming out and over. This man is also botacious man-mate. So, boys, this is what I wanted to go and pull for here. This is going to be the gold variant of this gun. And in my opinion, I think it makes it just significantly better looking. There's probably, right, you have the whole diamond camo that you can go and plop on this here too. That would also make it good. But there's probably some good seasonal camos, right? Like such as the, I think there's the red sprite or whatever it's called. That would probably go and enhance the spooky vibe. But I'm kind of digging. Also, is the candle that's on this gun, is that animated? I think it is. Also, it's looking like this is a little bit of a team. I'm only seeing one dude. Oh, no, never mind. It's a guy on the side there. Oh, and that's just about to bust. Okay, we are hopping this plane. Oh, good. Come on, baby. Good, good. Other dude. Hey. Woo! Oh, that was a shot in the dark right there. Holy smokes. Woo, that is bad news for me. That is enemy. Oh, there's a couple enemies. Maybe that's not going to work, unfortunately. Oh, that's going to work, though. Hey. Yeah, guys. Oh, whoa, whoa. Dare I say, I do think that this is cleanest iron sight for an M4 ever. Oh, is that dude down? Oh my god. Hey. Doing this. Doing a little trickle down economics here. Hey. Good. Good. Massive. Okay. Unless these guys have grenades, I don't think that they're going to be able to go and get me. It's awesome that I was able to full finish that other dude. Oh, is he? I don't want to be a complete camper. I can go up. Do a little move here like this. Oh my god, I am letting aim assist take control of everything. Okay. Then, in order for this to go and work... What is that? That's like two dudes down. Maybe. Okay. Good, good. Okay, and then I think that completely wiped off that dude. Bro, this is so beautiful. Oh, here. You can gobble up on this. Let's go and make this build a little bit of a better build. How many Ravengers? Okay, both these guys have a same skin. Oh, bro. They're like tossing it. They have dogs. Airdrop has been delivered. Okay. I know how this must be done. Ouch. That Odin is hitting me very, very hard. No! Complete the feed! Complete the feed! Oh, that dude is real. I was just going and farming bots casually inside of this building. Oh no, not my M4! Okay, this is... Oh, Heli just went and busted. Oh, real dude. Or wait, nah, that's... Oh, wait, no. Bro, kind of looked like he went and had pumped. I don't think bots can go and have pumped, but guys, this is what the OG gun is going and looking like, right? You can go and see the purple. A lot of you guys were helping me out in yesterday's video because it is the legendary M4 Court Jester that has a very similar vibe here like this gun. But I gotta say, I think I would rather prefer the iron sight here for this gun than compared to any other M4. Like, I'm even thinking about the Court Jester. That one is kind of cluttered. This is giving me massive growl vibes. Whenever you go and put, like, that specific barrel attachment here, this is really clean. Dare I say, is this, like, a little bit of a pay-to-win thing here going on? Okay, this gentleman is planning on redropping back. This was the other dude that really surprised me here initially. I should be able to go and drop a dirty 30, by the way, if I play my cards right. Okay, Lorena. Lorena, thank you. I still don't know exactly where friend of Lorena is. That was the same dude that was inside of the heli that was really going and slow playing everything. We're going to farm a couple bots, but yeah, guys, let me know if there is any other better M4 skin here for this game. I would love to go and hear it, but I think at least where it stands right now here for me, this has to be... This has to be pretty high here on the list for your boy. Yeah, Sniperman. I am pretty confident here. Like, I have a lot of grenades. He might not know that I saw him here, too. We can... Oh, yeah, right? We can play with this dude a little bit. Even have it. Nice speed boost activation. He probably now knows. Oh, bro, those dogs are killer. Okay. We fight off the dogs. We'll be able to know if he sneaks up, which he is actively doing. Because you go and think about it, like, M4 is already a really solid gun with strong aim assist, and now you're going and having a better iron sight, or like the best iron sight, but you're only able to go and get it through buying the battle pass. It's kind of interesting here. Oh, dude, I was so close to a nice little 34 kill game, but really, really sad. I'm willing to go and share the build here with everyone. So I don't know if I could agree with people that might say that this is a complete replacement for a ranged build if you were to go and slap like a classic red dot sight on it, but the iron sight does make it significantly easier to go and use at medium and long range, because that was one of my bigger complaints that I had with the M4, is that just with the default iron sight, it's really hard to pinpoint exactly where enemy players are moving at those ranged gunfights, but this gun just makes it so much easier.